Good job by Paliarulo, but once he went down, a little bit tough to get up.
Well, you know, he went down, he started skidding towards left field. He goes out towards the outfield, he skidded straight across towards second base. He might have gotten him.
I've got a letter here. It says, one quiet afternoon, I kept hearing glass being broken in one of the aisles. This is from a supermarket manager back in 1949. One thing a manager hates is a customer who doesn't use a carriage for his purchases. I proceeded to follow the noise, discovered in front of the store a little guy with his arm full of baby food jars. Every time he took a step, another jar would hit the floor. So we look here at Julio Franco. I could not wait for Phil Rizzuto to leave my store.
I can't, of all the guys to send it to White, but I had butterfingers. I was a terrible shopper, I admit it.